안녕하세요, 여러분.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Hello, everyone. We are here in Seoul at the Talk to Me in Korean office. Right now, it's normal to hear just my voice. We are going to turn the camera on. We just want to check whether you can see us or not. Please leave us comments. Leave us comments if you can see this live streaming. And we will start it right now. Okay, we see your comments. Thank you. All right. Hey guys. 안녕하세요. Hope you can see us. So this is the very beginning of our live streaming event. It's going to be a day-long event. It's going to be for 12 hours, right?
네, 맞아요.
I'm Hyunwoo, and this is...
효진, 안녕.
And behind me are 석진, 유나, 경화, and 경은.
경은.
Yeah. So, hope you're having a good day. What time is it there? Is it nighttime, or is it daytime, or is it early morning? For Korea, it's early morning, it's 9 a.m. and we're going to have a very, very long but exciting day ahead of us, right?
Yes.
Are you guys ready?
Yay! Yes!
So we're going to split into different teams and go to different places and meet up with different people. And as you saw in the schedule, we're doing lots of things today, right?
Whoa! There's a lot of comments.
I cannot see, just listen.
I think they can see it soon. So, excited. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Hi. 안녕하세요. Now I see you. Awesome. So, yeah, if you can see us, we're going to start our show. Are you ready? And actually, because 경은 and Hyunwoo are going to prepare for the next segment, they're going to leave now, right?
See you soon.
Yeah, so it's Hyojin and us who are going to take care of this segment. And for the first segment, we're going to play a video of a broadcasting station, right?
Ooh. Yes, very exciting.
Very exciting. So there are many broadcasting stations in Seoul, and the main ones are MBC,
KBS, SBS,
SBS,
and
EBS. The four ones, the four broadcasting stations are the main ones. And EBS is actually an educational broadcasting system. So
we all grew up watching EBS.
Yes, so we're going to play that clip for you. For this tour, Angela Park, who is a host of our EBS radio show, as well as a TV show in KBS World, is going to give you a tour of the EBS broadcasting station. I hope you enjoy it, and let's begin now.
Yes!
Hello everyone, do you know where we are? EBS FM, that's Educational Broadcasting System. It's one of the most representative educational stations. We have TV and radio in Korea, and literally we teach everything from lessons on English, on Chinese, on 수능, which is the college scholastic placement exam. But it's for the seniors in high school, and it determines which college they go to. So EBS, this is the station of the radio area. We have two buildings in Seoul, but this is the broadcasting center. Let me show you all the famous people that visited. They can't be that famous because I don't know who they are, but I'm sure they were pretty big at one point. And this, let me turn around and show you around to this, because we have like three EBS TV channels. We have EBS Plus 2, EBS Plus 1, and then this is EBS E, which is the English channel, and that's where all the English educational content programs go on. And of course we have cartoons and documentaries, and apparently EBS has some of the best made documentaries is what people tell me. But anyway, you are here where all this magic is made. This is our security guy. Just say hi. Okay. We're gonna try to find out how the recording process goes. We didn't tell them we're coming, so this could be a problem. We may make them a little angry, but we're gonna find out if it's okay. They're recording an English educational show, radio show, that goes on in the mornings.
What's the name of the show?
I don't know yet. We're going to find out.
Okay.
But the producer's name is Seo Jung-hyun. And she doesn't like it. But she's making a show. We'll focus on the show. This is Business English with Juch Nam and Kaylin Shin. Let's get their attention.
In order to make this solution that we're creating work,
yeah, they're annoying me. But anyway, it's an English show that teaches you English that you can use in a business setting, business conversation, things like that. Okay, let's continue on this thing. This is our boss, okay? We have to be nice to him. He might fire me. 안녕하세요. 잠깐 뭐 찍고 있는데 그냥 웨이브만 해주세요.
아, 웨이브.
No, I don't like it very much. These are the people behind the mic, so they're usually shy. This is where they do a lot of the filming for the TV stuff. You can't really see because it's dark. Can you see it? Right? So if you look at all the screens up there, there's a studio on the other side, and that's where they actually film. Like the actors and teachers are there filming, but they have to communicate through all this technical stuff. So they see what they do on the screens, and they use the mics here to communicate because they're not in the studio where it happens, right? Let's see what else there is. Oh my god, this is heavy. Okay, continue. Come along. This is a live radio show going on right now, 6:46 p.m. Take a look.
그는 은주 때 불을 켠 뒤 비뉴마을의 미래의 신분을 생각하며 소리 없이 흘렸다.
Oh, it's 이하진 PD님. This is one of our producers for morning special. Oh, we should show them this set. I'm sorry, I'm like going back and forth.
Okay.
Okay. This is the set of... Where's the lights? I don't know where the lights are.
Maybe behind the door?
Did it turn on?
No.
Okay, can you see it? No, yeah.
Not really.
Okay, well, this is a set. And then, continue on this way. This is a set. Okay. Let's check it out. We have a couple of TV studios at this broadcasting center too. And I don't know if anyone's in here, but... Just take a quick peek, because I don't know that guy. Yeah, we're going to get kicked out. Let's go. Run! Run! Okay. Now, these are all pictures of some of the shows that EBS has. This one is actually a really good one. It's a lot of musicians, if you like K-pop or Korean artists. It's called EBS Space, and they perform live. So it's like one of those music talk shows where you get to listen to... EBS has some of the biggest mosquitoes in the world. Okay. But EBS Space is a good one. Obviously, there's a lot of children's programs. This is the most popular one, I think. It's called 방귀대장 뿡뿡이. Mm-hmm. And 방귀 means, can I say it?
Yes.
Fart. It means fart in Korean. And think about it. When you fart, what noise do you make? Right? So, 뿡뿡이. And that's him. He's the 대장, I guess, what is that? The head of farts. Oh, it's Sunkyun Sansang. Perfect timing.
Oh,
he's
one of the most popular EBS teachers, TV and radio.
Used to be, not anymore.
He still is.
You died? You dyed your hair.
I dyed my hair. I didn't die.
Okay, you will die. Sooner or later.
This is why he's popular.
Right. I am. I used to be.
Where are you going? Ijiji.
I'm gonna pee.
Don't follow him. Just kidding. Don't follow him. Okay. This is the dressing, waiting area for guests that come along and do things. Let's check it out. If you've never been in a makeup room, this is it. And you know how they have these lights in movies and stuff? They really have them. Because lighting is very important. Otherwise, you end up with like two red circles as blush and like, you know, for eyebrows. You know what that. Let's see. I think we are approaching the end.
That's it.
So sad. Mm. This is the studio where me and Hyunwoo record our show, Kyuga Teen and Young. It airs every day from Monday through Saturday at 6 a.m. in the morning, so please watch it or hear it. I mean, listen to it. this is the studio. We just replaced all of our, what do you call that? I don't know, fancy stuff.
Consoles.
Console, but we replaced that.
Yeah.
So it's all brand new. Literally, it's like just a couple of weeks old. So hopefully the sound quality will go up.
Mm.
And then
let's take a look inside the studio.
Good yeah. idea. Okay. So we have in here, we just finished our recording. So what we do is we sit in these chairs, and then this is the microphone. And a lot of people, if you ever want to go into broadcasting.
By the way, I feel so refreshed. You know why?
Why?
Because I pee on a regular basis. I didn't wash my hands.
I used to work with him and I used to touch his stuff and now I immediately regret it. But
at least we didn't shake hands.
Yeah, we didn't shake hands. But he came here just to tell us that. But I hear an echo. That means the mics are on. We usually put it up. This is about how close it should be. And usually Hyunwoo sits on that side. So we face the mics towards each other so we can look at each other and still talk. Because if you put it this way, every time I look at Hyunwoo, I'm like, wait. Okay. Oh, you know, that we don't want that. And then we have headphones, and a lot of people say, why do you wear headphones? We hear our voices through this, and the one difference between me and Hyunwoo is that this is mine. This is my headphone. So you see how low that is? This is Hyunwoo's. He's deaf. Okay. But it's kind of like the theory of, or the logic of singers. When they perform live, they have those little things to hear themselves better, right? It's the same thing, so we can make our voice sound better. For you. Yeah. Okay. that's the radio studio. The rest is the bathroom that Sun Kim Sam just peed in. Would you like to go there?
Oh, you don't want to go there?
Okay. We don't want to go there. Okay. And then downstairs we have a cafeteria where all the workers get to eat. In Korea, it's like, technically it's buffet style, but when you say buffet, it sounds really like classy and
fancy.
It's not. They just have like little sections of food. You can help yourself, and then you pay with a little ticket, and then you eat. So that's the cafeteria system here in Korea. What else is there? Upstairs, would you like to go see if there's a parrot?
Oh, yeah.
Let's do that. Let me tell you a little bit about this parrot. Her name, I really hope it's a she. I think it's a she. Her name is Sunny, and she's the mascot of EBS now, and she was bought by the man that you saw earlier in the striped shirt with the really, really dark skin. He's our, we call it 팀장님. He's like one of the, you know, top overseers of radio.
Mm-hmm.
But basically, he is in charge of a show called Morning Special. It's probably one of the most, if not the most popular live show on EBS radio. And because it's morning, they decided to name it Sunny. And then they also adopted a kitten that was run over by a car and is barely alive. And they found it on the streets. They scooped it up. They brought it into EBS. And we took care of it until we released it into the wild. Mm. But they named that kitten Morning. So it's a little favoritism for all the for Morning Special, I think. That's my opinion. Okay. So let's come in here and see. This is where the writers prep their scripts. This is where, you know, if you have extra time and you want a computer, just come in here. Sunny 없어요?
선이 데려왔어요.
어디로요?
너무 추워서 다른 분이 앵무새 다른 거 키우는 분이 자기가 겨울 동안 키운다고 데려갔어.
Sunny's gone. It's a very dark day here in EBS.
네, 아기. 어 거기 거슴도치가 있어요.
아, 뭐 어디야?
그 방에 거슴도치.
아, 오케이. 감사합니다.
무슨
뜻이야? 맞아 거슴도치.
Hedgehog.
There's a hedgehog? Let's go check it out. 어디요?
The same room, I guess. I don't know which room is the same room.
Sunny used to be there. That's weird.
Okay.
Let me ask one more time.
Maybe here. Maybe it's here? Yeah. It is here. I found it.
Okay, did you find it?
It's sleeping and it looks like a pile of toothpicks.
Touch it. Hey, it's breathing.
Oh, It's awake.
Does it?
안녕.
Is that a nose?
I think so. It's smelling us.
Can I poke it?
네, 별로 안 아파요.
만져봤어요?
네.
Then you touch it first. Does it make it like hard if you touch
yes.
it? Really?
Yeah.
So it can shoot you?
But it's not like painful.
Oh, look at his nose!
So cute.
I want to just try.
Okay, so hopefully you enjoyed that hedgehog. I don't know the name of the hedgehog. I don't know. I'll just call it morning. Okay, let's go. So this is the second floor. Third floor is similar to this. It's like the office area. And the producers, you know, they plan and they put everything together. They edit, stuff like that. But that's kind of it for this side of EBS. There's one more location, like I said. That one's a little bit more fancy looking. This one's a little older. But it's okay because older means cozy and cozy means happy.
So older means happy.
So older means happy, so yes. But hopefully you enjoyed the tour of EBS radio station or this broadcasting center. Please support it. And even if you don't support it, it's okay. It's a glimpse of what goes on in broadcasting. Bye!
So, hope you guys enjoyed that. Hey guys,
Hi.
So we're back. Did you guys enjoy the tour? We're going to answer some comments.
Mm-hmm.
And first of all, can you listen to EBS
in your country?
In your country, overseas? Yes, you can. There's a website that you can go to listen, but it's a little bit complicated. They ask for your national identification thing. So you just have to download the mobile app.
Mm-hmm.
I believe it is available both in the Apple App Store, also
yeah.
in the
Android
App Store. So you just have to look for EBS, EBS, and you will see a web called, app called Bandi. Bandi. Look for EBS Bandi, okay? So glad to see that you enjoyed it. Over 400 people are watching. This is incredible.
Yay.
It's awesome. And you want that hedgehog, you'll have to come to Korea to steal it from the EBS people. And Angela Park is really pretty.
I know, she's so adorable.
I mean, I wasn't saying it. I was reading
okay.
the Just kidding. She is pretty.
Yeah.
And she's actually from the popular beauty contest, Miss Korea.
Ah, 정말요?
Yeah, so she was the number one, the first place winner of Miss Korea for Hawaii. She's from Hawaii.
현우 선생님, 나는 예뻐요?
Brandy K-pop. Yes, I will say yes for now. Yes,
for
you
now?
Are. You are. You
okay.
Are. I'm glad that Hyojin is not asking me that question because I'll be completely honest. And another question was,
mm-hmm.
what was the other question?
I remember. Oh, there's
yes.
a question down there.
Mm-hmm.
Where is EBS located?
Where is EBS located? EBS is located near. If you go from Hongdae to the southern area of Seoul, you have to go past Gangnam, and it's in Yangjae.
Yangjae. Mm. It's far away.
It's far away. Here. It's about an hour's drive, or... are you really deaf? Why? No, I'm not really deaf. It's just... Angela said that I was deaf.
Okay.
Almost deaf, because I like to listen to my audio files really, really loud.
Yeah, I know.
Really?
Yeah, I noticed.
Okay, so to give you a little bit more information about EBS, it's the nation's official educational broadcasting system. It's not like a company, you know, running it like
mm-hmm.
on its own. It's the government funding it and doing it, and it's like usually very big, right?
I remember back in elementary school,
mm-hmm.
during the summer vacation and winter vacation, we
yeah.
have to watch EBS. Like,
by the way, we're not Angela Park, right? So we're going to switch the subtitle.
Ah, okay.
So, yeah.
Yeah. So we have to do this homework watching EBS shows.
That's right, that's right.
Yeah.
Not in elementary school, but
mm-hmm.
in middle school and in high school,
mm-hmm.
many high school students and middle school students are kind of told, highly encouraged to watch EBS material. So,
mm-hmm.
you know...
Nowadays.
These days too.
Yeah.
You know what? when I was in high school, the teachers played the EBS TV shows all the time in the classrooms, and they made us watch every single episode. So I hated it. So as soon as I was done with high school, I never watched any show of EBS because it was like studying, right? But then the irony is that right now I'm hosting. I'm hosting a radio show on EBS every morning at 6 a.m. for 30 minutes. So
I always listen to your show. I wake up at 5:45.
That's crazy.
Listen to
that's,
your.
That's a total lie. So, yeah. So yeah, right now I'm hoping that more people will listen to my show, whereas I was one of the people who didn't care about EBS before. So anyway, so that was a little bit about EBS, and I have a little question here. Do you have a KakaoTalk account? Yes, I do, and I am not hesitant to open it for people to add me. My, you know my name, right? Hyunwoo-sun. You just have to look for Hyunwoo-sun, all one letter. In KakaoTalk, and you can ask me.
Tell them in Spanish that in
can
Spanish.
Can you speak
Spanish?
Spanish?
Hola.
Hola, hola a todos. Y Javi no está aquí por ahora, pero he will be here. He will not. He won't be here, but he will join us later. So don't worry about it. And was Angela born in America or something? Yes, she's from Hawaii. She's Korean American, so her English is perfect, but her Korean is perfect too, so she's completely bilingual.
부러워요.
Yeah, I'm jealous too. So okay, that was about EBS.
Yes.
And we have a lot of things happening today, and we want to tell people about the events, right? So today, the event is hosted by Talk to Me in Korean. Please remember that.
Talk to Me in Korean.
Yeah, if you don't know about our site yet, it's a website where you can learn Korean mostly for free, right?
Yes.
So we're going to give away one thing. Do you have it ready here?
Drum roll, please. Ta-da!
Yes. We're going to give away
Talk to Me Korean
level 2 book to two people only, And it's going to be signed by all the teachers.
Yes.
But a surprise gift will come to you at the end of this. Not at the end, but like sometime during the day.
You will love it.
You will love it. Can we announce it now?
No, I want them to wait and watch.
Okay, okay. Well, I think I can give them a partial information.
Okay.
So we're going to give away two books right now, signed by us. But later, we will do another giveaway with our Talk to Me in Korean textbooks. And those textbooks, I'm not sure how many, will be signed by a very famous person. Very, very famous person or team.
In like 5 minutes, we're gonna show you this video clip, and you will find a hint.
I see. Cool. So in order to win this book, all you have to do is comment, but please write something in Korean. It can
because
be one letter, two letters, three letters, anything in Korean. You can copy and paste from others' comments. It's okay.
That's cheating.
It's okay. It's okay. Just as soon as we see some Korean letters in the comments, we will select those people and we will choose two people out of those people.
Talk to us in Korean.
Talk to us in Korean.
Yes.
Comment in Korean for us. So this is our book. So this is the giveaway. Right?
Yes.
And we see lots of comments and
Talk to Me in Korean 책이고 싶어요.
You want the book. And where are you guys right now? We are in the Talk to Me in Korean office. And level 2, I ordered it already. Thank you.
Thank
awesome.
You. You're so cruel. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's not going to be Simon and Martina. The book is not going to be... Well, we could ask them to sign the books, but it's not UIK as a
hint. 교진 선생님 너무 예뻐요.
You know, I have this automatic filtering system for those comments. Anything about Hyojin being
this is very
pretty or smart.
머리, 어깨, 무릎, 팔. 제발.
Wow, lots of Korean comments coming in.
Wow.
We will have a hard time choosing the winner.
나.
불고기.
두고 봐. 오늘 뭐 했어요? 오늘 아침에 일어나서 회사에 왔어요. 토요일인데 회사에 왔어요.
You know, it's morning time right now.
Yeah.
So sometimes when you just wake up, your face is a little bit, you know, kind of swollen. You know, you know, people can tell that you were sleeping, right? And I was telling
please don't say
Hyojin. Normally she
please.
Doesn't, but with a little bit of
I don't know,
Butki. She kind of looks like Kim Yeona.
No, please Yuna ignore Kim. Him. Disregard whatever he says.
I don't know. That's what I thought and what I told her.
Yesterday, I saw the movie Skyfall. And the movie ended around 11-ish.
Mm-hmm.
And I was hungry, so I ate something.
I see.
아침에 일어났더니 얼굴이 막 부어있었어.
Okay. So we showed you EBS. EBS is the Educational Broadcasting System.
Mm-hmm.
And it's usually not for entertainment. But this time, we're going to show you something, well, a video, a tour of another broadcasting station.
Yes, very famous.
Very famous. Do you know which broadcasting station Muhandojeon airs on?
I love Muhandojeon.
Muhandojeon in Korean, it means infinite challenge. I'm sure it's called infinite
challenge yeah.
overseas. So yeah, it's NBC, right?
Yes.
So we're going to give you, take you on a tour to the NBC broadcasting station, but not the whole thing, but more specifically to the drama shooting set of.
So, oh no.
엄마가 뭐길래.
Teacher Kyungin will be taking you to the tour. To the set, the studio of NBC sitcom, 엄마가 뭐길래.
엄마가 뭐길래. 엄마가 뭐길래, how do you translate this into English?
It's hard.
It's very difficult. Uh-huh. Like, 뭐길래 is like, what are you to do this and that? So, 엄마가 뭐길래 is like, it's difficult to translate. I'm sure some of you know the English translation for 엄마가 뭐길래. Please comment and let us know. And here goes the virtual tour of the drama shooting set of the NBC broadcasting station. If you've been always curious how things are done over there, you can watch this now. Let's find out.
Hello, 지경은입니다. 저 지금 MBC에 와 있어요. MBC. 제가 좋아하는 무한도전도 보이고요. 액션 TV 연예통신도 있고요. 굉장히 많은데요. 지금부터 MBC 모습을 보여드릴게요. 우선 저기 매점 보이잖아요. 저 매점에 연예인들이 많이 온다는 이야기가 있던데 과연 제가 만날 수 있을지 모르겠네요. 시트콤 촬영 현장이랑 MBC 모습 보여드릴게요.
왜 그런 사람한테 힘이 너무 작아요.
지금 촬영 현장 와 있는데요. 촬영했고요. 그리고 지금 쉬는 시간이래요. 그래서 잠깐 쉬는 시간이라서 불 꺼져서 지금 다들 준비하고 있고요. 저는 구경하고 있어요. 너무 신기해요. 이런 세트장 같은 이런 세트장도 신기하고 재밌는 것 같아요. 여러분들이 상상하셨던 그런 모습인가요? 여기가? 카메라도 굉장히 크고요. 멋있어요. 저희가 사용하는 카메라랑 너무 달라요. 카메라가 큰 카메라가 세 대가 있고요. 그리고 마이크도 있고 조명도 굉장히 화려하고요. 확실히 방송국이
좋습니다.
엄마는 뭐길래라는 시트콤이 셰프의 국수전이라는 음식점이 있어요. 되게 굉장히 맛있는 국수집인데 거기에서 스폰을 해서 촬영을 하는 거래요. 그래서 여기는 나여산의 국수집인데요. 그 나여사의 나문희 씨의 가족들이 벌어지는 그런 일들을 재미있게 그려낸 시트콤이라고 해요. 인피니트의 L이 나오고요. 여러분들 굉장히 좋아하시는 L이 나오고요. 그리고 다른 뭐 저는 사실 김병만 씨 굉장히 좋아하는데 김병만 씨, 나문희 씨, 박미선 씨 유명하신 분들 많이 나오시고요. 되게 재밌는 것 같아요. 여러분들 혹시 안 보셨다면 엄마는 뭐길래 꼭 보시고요. 그리고 셰프의 국수전도 되게 맛있으니까 한번 가서 먹어보세요. 진짜 맛있어요.
자명아 너 안 됐다.
사람이 가린다니까.
생각만 해도
앉아.
언니 물어요?
안 물어요. 물 수가 없어요. 이빨이 이렇게.
근데 소리가 왜 이렇게.
원래 불독. 원래 무서워서
그래 자기가.
아니 카메라는 많이 야
물고 같은 일
생각나.
뭐 운전하세요?
당황한 것 같아.
갑자기 무서워. 아이고, 아니,
아니. 조금만 적응해.
사람 너무 많아서.
나? 사람.
순화되매.
아니, 순화돼. 어? 조금 적응을 해야 돼, 한 3분.
병만도 안 좋아하는데?
좋아요.
오!
좋아하는데?
어렸을 때 물린 적 있어가지고.
그 인상이 별로 안 좋은 만큼 진행돼요.
아, 인상이. 진짜?
오빠 한 바퀴만 걔랑 걸어갔다 오세요.
모자 쓴 사람이요?
한 바퀴만 걸어갔다
오세요. 바퀴 얼마나 잡았어?
얘 아직 뭐 한 달도 안 됐어.
어?
한 달도 안 됐어.
잡았으니까
그래, 한 바퀴만 돌아가고.
되게 푸실푸실하다.
정말인데?
슈퍼 자이언트.
그만 한 바퀴. 오빠가 키가
커요.
그 꼬리가 생각나.
아니 너무 커요. 아 그리고 물고.
오빠 걔 한번 업어보실래요?
업으면 얘가 알아?
네, 업어봐 할 줄 알아요. 승아이랑 업어하자. 오빠.
귀여워.
하나, 둘, 셋.
어머.
우와. 자기가 이렇게 딱 잡아요.
어, 완전 귀여워.
아, 등.
네, 이렇게 딱 자기가 잡아.
귀여워. 그래?
너무 귀여워. 지금 딱 서봐봐. 지가 알아서 딱 잡아. 서봐. 많이 업혀봐. 똑바로 서봐봐.
아, 목 다 긁어.
아, 목 안 긁어.
근데
올라갈래.
죄송한데
꼭 루이비통 줄을 해야 돼.
아니요, 지금 빼면
아,
돼. 다른 줄도 갖고 왔어요.
아, 예, 깜짝이야. 예.
좀 있어 보이는
데가 오빠가 뭐 없는 거
아니에요? 오빠가 내가 없는 거 보여줄게.
진짜 루이비통이에요?
자, 생각 한번 봐.
우와. 다리를 벌려야 되나?
네.
다리 벌려야 되네.
어머.
이렇게 딱 업히잖아, 걔가.
진짜 크다. 우리 고기도 업히신데.
없는 걸로 가요, 그냥 오빠 달인이니까.
무섭게 또.
아유, 어우씨.
이렇게 다리 봐봐,
진짜.
그럼 짖지도 않아.
힘든 거 아니야?
다시 한번 더 먹어볼래요?
저거.
자, 하나, 둘, 셋!
아니,
엉덩이 이렇게 들어야지.
내가 다리 뒤까지 안 가, 그냥. 다리.
포대기를 그러면 하나
어, 포대기 하면 되니까. 포대기 없나?
되게 신기해. 어,
티셔츠 없나?
티셔츠 하니까.
그 포대기는 오늘 하지 말고요. 네. 내일 할게요. 다음. 포대기는.
네.
이래요, 오빠?
이러면서.
우정공.
이러면 저기 주차장 쓸만 웃기겠다.
굉장히 인형 같아. 진짜 인형 같아. 와, 진짜 귀여워.
한숨 드시고 이제 오빠 얼굴 조금만 익히세요. 찌뽀 어디 갔어? 생각나.
야, 얘 새끼 얼마나 남았지?
응? 지금 한 달 있으면 오빠한테 와요.
정글 갔다 온 거야. 아, 역시 보는 눈이 다르시네. 딱 알아보는 게 이게 말이죠. 공식 혈통이 있는 공식적으로다가 혈통이 있는 그죠? 공식 혈통서가 있는 공식 혈통서가 있는.
어, 이거 진짜 사고 싶어.
이게 안 돼요?
아니, 해야 돼. 이게 이걸 해.
감독님, 제가 엄청 추워요.
근데 보니까 대통령이 맞죠.
감독님, 대통령이라고 이렇게 올려놓을게요.
어. 근데 진짜 올라가야 너무 안 크냐?
야, 내가 떨어질까?
어. 제가 움직이지 마.
옷을 입힐게요.
네. 옷을 지금 입으면 안 되지. 옷은 지금 입는 게 아니라
아니에요. 목걸이만 찍는 거지.
목걸이가 너무 럭셔리한데?
빨리 올라.
엄마가 무서워해. 어?
저 걔한테 심하게 물린 적이 있어. 무서워. 자, 이제 얼굴 보고.
수렴이 맞는 것 같아.
아니야.
똥인데.
이거 안 넘어.
야, 자, 리허설 큐!
야, 봤지? 어? 이게 프리드리 레오폴드야. 여기, 레오. 네가 자꾸 개똥이라고 불러서 이렇게 달아놓은 거거든? 앞으로 뭐 개똥이니 어쩌니 그런 소리 하지 말고 레오라고 부르라고, 어?
레오면 어떻고
개똥이면 어떻고
개똥이면 어떻고 레오면 어떻고
뭐라고?
형님 자세요.
안녕하세요. 저는 이번에 이 건물 2층으로 이사온 신소율이라고 합니다. 앞으로 잘 부탁드립니다.
아, 우리 연석이하고 대학 동창이라는 그분이구나.
어, 그럼 혹시 연석이 삼촌 되세요?
아, 예.
네, 말씀 되게 많이 들었어요.
아, 예. 어? 하고 하는 거.
그렇지.
하고.
되게 비슷한 견종 아니에요?
어, 역시 보는 눈이, 야, 맞지? 어? 야, 역시 보는 눈이 다르시구나. 딱 알아보네. 어? 얘가 말이죠. 이 공식 혈통서를 가지고는 품격 있는 녀석이에요, 이 녀석이.
어, 큰 납작한 게 진짜 귀엽다.
어? 어? 이 옷 나 진짜 사고 싶었던 건데.
패션 센스 진짜 최고다. 이 옷 어디서 샀어요? 나 비싸서 못 샀는데.
어, 인터넷에서 쿠폰 끼고 사면 30%는 싸게 살 수 있는데.
아, 진짜요? 어, 앞으로 뭐 살 거 있으면 물어보고 사야겠다.
혹시 이름이? 아라예요, 유아라.
아, 네, 아라씨. 어, 그리고 다른 분들도 앞으로 정말 잘 부탁드립니다. 그럼 저는 안에 인사드릴게요.
어, 나간다.
야, 대사. 예. 같은 여잔데 저렇게 다를 수가 있냐?
응? 뭐가 다른데?
누구겠냐?
응, 가라 펴줘. 병만이 필요 다 가는 거야. 다 파티 있으니까.
뭐라고?
아, 형님, 잡으세요.
안녕하세요. 복수집 친구분들이죠? 저는 이번에 이 건물 2층에 새로 이사온 신소율이라고 합니다. 현종 아니에요?
야, 니네 봤지? 봤지? 어? 야, 역시 알아보시는구나. 보는 눈이 다르시네. 얘가 공식 혈통서가 있는 야, 아주 품격 있는 녀석입니다, 얘가.
리허설 껴!
그럼, 땡땡이 뒤로 다운하는 거 같다?
그냥 시간이 없지, 슬프다.
그런다고 어머니가 모르죠. 그냥 솔직히 말씀드리고 가.
안 보내줄 것 같은데.
자, 들어오신다.
민재라, 나 무슨 얘기 들어 그렇게?
어? 아무것도 아니야.
아니, 아무것도 아니야. 서윤 누나 들어올까?
뭔데? 무슨 네. 얘기를 했는데, 응? 어? 내가 나오니까는, 내가 들어오니까 그냥 딱 끊어. 딱 멈춰.
사실 엄마, 나 한 시간만 일찍 퇴근한 건 안 돼요?
갑자기 왜?
날 추워주니까 몸에 각질이 딱 하고 일어나. 가서 시원하게 땡겨주세요. 안녕히 계세요. 오, 이쪽이 스튜디오 촬영장인데.
쉬는 날이지.
Everyone, we're back. Did you enjoy the little tour? We saw lots of comments asking lots of questions about the drama. Yes, it was a drama. It was not a variety show. And usually for TV, I think it's the same in many countries. They take, like, they shoot maybe 20 takes for one scene. You know, until they get the perfect thing. Different angles, too. So I think it's minimum 5 angles. Like, there's so many angles in one scene, right? In
yeah.
Korean dramas, it's amazing how much effort goes into one scene. I think it's because of the competition, right?
Yeah, there are a lot of dramas.
Yeah, yeah. The competition is really high, and Korean people, it's not only Koreans, I mean, non-Koreans overseas who are watching Korean dramas, it's the Korean market who is very excited about the Korean dramas too. It's like, you know, everybody's watching those dramas, so the competition is really high, so they keep spending more money, and they keep making more and more effort.
Yes.
Yeah, so hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for all the comments, and to make sure that this is a more fun event, please share this link with your friends and let them know, and, you know, retweet or
post it on your Facebook.
This video so that more people can see this.
Tweet
and
about it.
Yeah, if a lot of people see this, we can do this again, right?
What is the name of this drama? It's called 엄마가 뭐길래.
엄마가 뭐길래. 엄마가 뭐길래. It can be translated to many things. What is mom or, you know, mom.
It's
like, mom. It can be translated to many things. Okay, 한국어로 말할까요?
네.
네. 그래서 I think it's almost time for us to move to the next spot, right?
Yes.
So like we said earlier, anybody who commented in the comment section for this video, for this live stream.
In Korean.
It's live now. So in Korean, we will pick 2 people and send our level 2 Korean textbook to those people. And it's all going to be signed by Korean teachers. And later on today, we will also do a giveaway with our books, but signed by someone very, very famous. So you will like it.
Someone you love.
Mm-hmm. Well, some of you at least. And the next event. What is the next event?
Do you like K-pop songs?
Yes, I like to listen to lots of different types of music.
I was asking to
I see.
The listeners. I'm sorry.
Do you like K-pop songs?
Yeah.
I said yes to the question. And if you do,
we will like the next segment.
Yeah, we will perform.
Not us.
Not us. Better, more talented people.
Yeah, more professional.
More professional people will perform music live for you. They will play some prepared K-pop songs, as well as play some of your favorite well, sing some of your favorite mm-hmm. K-pop songs. So head on over to the next segment and comment, leave comments saying, I want to hear this song by you. And these guys are really awesome people, so yeah. You will love them.
Just make sure they click on the link on the description
so,
box.
So yes, if you're watching this on mobile, mm-hmm. you will have to go to our channel, youtube.com/talktomeinkorean, to jump over to the next segment. Or if you're watching this on a computer, you can see in the description box a link. The next segment starts at 10 a.m. and there is a link. So click that link to watch the next segment. This segment will end in about 2 minutes.
And you cannot see the next segment
here.
Yeah, here.
So you have to go to that next link.
Yes.
And we will have a 10-minute break mm-hmm. while we move to another spot.
Yes.
Where we will meet you again in a Korean traditional house. It's going to be a very pretty place, and we will have the one and only Keith Kim. I'm sure many of you already know about his new website, soulistic.com. Keith Kim, as well as Jamie Lee and Yuna Sun and us, we're going to be there playing some Korean games and also doing some, you know, talks and question and answer time.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed this first segment of One Day Live in Seoul.
Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you in about an hour, but please come back in 10 minutes to watch the next segment and
enjoy the K-pop songs.
Tell all your friends about it. Right now about 400 people are watching. Let's see if we can break the 1,000 people watching
yes.
mark. Okay, so thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.
안녕.
Bye.